six tag thing. Okay, and it should be fine. Just means I have to move this up a bit, except we don't want to be rag-stag me yet.
We can actually go fight some rag-stags to get some.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have like a farm spot for them?
I do.
Wait.
Yippers. So now we gotta get the power plant hooked up to the Deathclaw one. And then we can hook up our brawl stuff and get that ready. Still have to level two more times though. Warwick's under attack. Yeah, so you need Animal Friends and this one. Wasteland Whisperer, rank 1. To get the Beta Wave Emitter. So.
And that's the one that allows you to fight them, right?
Yes, allows them to be controlled, correct. Otherwise, they're just gonna appear randomly and kill each other and your settlers. Steel though. So let's go buy those materials real quick, babe.
Okay.
I'll finish this one tonight. Like, just finish the arena anyways tonight, and then, three more levels, we can get the arena fights, and then we'll be good to go. I don't know, babe, you think we could do it? If we, like, seriously farm?
Yeah, y'all gonna do some serious farming. That's like three levels. That's hard for my farming.
Not really. I'm gonna do that pretty quick.
Just doing all your farm spots over and over again. It's like farming your Phoenix credits.
Which I still have to do today at some point. At some point. I still think we should two-mana challenge mode again.
Mm-hmm. Don't let the shotgunners though.
Yeah, the shotgunners are broken.
The bit I don't like about Lexington, the biggest part that I don't like about Lexington, is the roof.
Is what?
The roof.
The roof? Yeah, I don't like the roof either on that one.
You got that elevator, you come out of the elevator and you're pretty much cornered.
Hey.
I'm sure I have something.
You have to move away from the elevator.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
And you do, you're making yourself vulnerable to attack.
Babe.
Mm-hmm.
You sound really dire, dude.
Yeah. I'm a little bit tired.
Sound like super duper out of it. Alright. Should be enough resources for now. Gotta make that money back with the jet. Gotta sell some. It's beautiful! I got it. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful, babe? Aren't you excited?
It is amazing.
I know. I made it. It's pretty amazing. Alright, so we gotta put another one of those thingies in the air somewhere. I don't care where it goes, it's just gotta be somewhere. I kind of regret scrapping all of those floors I had before, but... Or maybe not. We could do it. What do you think, babe?
Mm-hmm. I think we could.
We can only build 6 of these. So I have to go back up. But if I go back up, I can probably do it. Disconnect. We're gonna have to do onesies, maybe. Nope. Bummer. Just kinda hoping that we connect. Alright. So I'm gonna have to get a bit more wide. I'm so cheating, baby. So funny. What the fuck? No, it's okay. It'll be alright. Let's make a ladder and go back up. Maybe. I have to go all the way around now. God, babe. Not enough entry points. That's probably a good thing, though, because then we get attacked and the defenses can't hold out. I won't be screwed.
It's a good thing.
See if I have enough for the adapters here. I do.
Okay.
I could do the lower ones though. That might be better. I don't think it really matters, but. Think, babe, unlimited power all the way to the bridge. What the fuck?
Unlimited power is always best.
I think we could do it. Hang on, I gotta connect it to another one real quick. I also have like floaty power lines. So that's how we roll. Still not connect? Book. I can't reach it. It's fine, go all the way back around. So I don't want to build more power plants, but I don't have to. They're just tacky and I need to build the fusion thingies. Progress.